change of approach as well by Crystal Palace. Brilliantly done by Bolasie to get away from Eriksen.